shouting, oh Lord, I see the change. Naaman the leper went down into the Jordan seven times. He came up shouting, oh Lord, I see the change. Well, if you don't know what a leper is, I want you to lend an ear. Open the pages of your mind and I'll paint a picture there. See, there were sores on Naaman's body, spreading from limb to limb. He'd seen many a doctor, there was no hope for him. Till one day, a little servant girl said, Master, good news, I know somebody who knows somebody who knows what to do for you. So she sent him to the prophet. Naaman couldn't believe his ears when the prophet told Naaman to dip in the water way down there. The Naaman leveled and down into the Jordan seven times. He came up shouting, oh Lord, I see my change. Well, it went on down in the water one time and then again. He began to wonder as he looked down at his hands. See, there were plenty of rivers in his homeland where the waters ran crystal clear. And he wondered why the prophet had to send him way down there. So he went on down for the fourth time and started to go back home, when a voice called out to him, Naaman, hold on, there's no power in the water, none in the muddy stream. You see, the power, it comes from doing what God says. Naaman the leper went down into the Jordan seven times. He came up shouting, oh Lord, I see my change. So he went on down for the fifth time, body still covered with sores. Seemed the muddy Jordan made his pain a whole lot more. Six times in the Jordan, six times no change. Six times, and then he looked at himself, six times no change. Well, I know he must have thought somehow, way back in his mind, he'd be free from the dread disease without dipping seven times. Well, I know he must have doubted God's promises to be true. But Naaman had to learn that when God says seven, six won't do. Naaman the leper went down into the Jordan seven times. He came up shouting, oh Lord, I see my change. Naaman the leper went down into the Jordan seven times. He came up shouting, oh Lord, he came up shouting, hallelujah. He came up shouting, he came up shouting, oh Lord.